actually in KSL Mall.
No!
We are in City Square Mall. So we booked a cab to the hotel and it's a 5-star driver. The hotel that we are staying here. Okay, so right, we are now in the lift. Our level is level 13 and we are going to our room now. What floor? This one. So this is our room number 1309.
Let you see the place. So this is our bed. So they specially put this because it's Valentine's Day. And this is the table. The TV. Okay, we move on to our sea view. So this is our sea view. So as you can see from here, we have the sea view here. Ayo! So here they apparently have some construction work doing now. And yeah, so this is us. Okay, next move on to... So there's a chair here. And here is... Oh, it's the other side. So we have the locker here. Okay, torchlight. Then they got iron board and... What is this one?
Bathrobe.
Ah, bathrobe, okay. Okay. So here we have a washing machine. I think this is the most favorite part of mine lah, cause you can wash your clothes lah. Then they give the laundry powder as well. So this is the powder. Okay. Then next here we have the sink and like all the things for the tea and to boil your water. What are you doing? So your calories, our calories will be here.
Your calories.
So there's everything here. Oh, there's like this is to cook like for the frying stuff. What's at the bottom? Oh, so they have cloth for you, and this is for the hot stuff that you put your drinks.
Hot stuff like you.
Move on. So this is the last thing. This I find it personally very cool. So when you open this right, your dustbin will automatically come out like this. So I find it very cool. Yeah, so when you throw stuff, you just open. And then there you go. Okay. So here, you can cook. So this is your, put your hot pan here to cook. And here we have an oven. A microwave. So if there's anything you want to... you want a microwave? Oh, it looks cool inside. Okay, so he's laughing like for no reason, I don't know why. Oh, so this is the pot that you're gonna cook with.
Oh, look about there.
Okay, so let's move on to the toilet, the bathroom. Okay, so this is us. This is our hotel. And this is the bathroom. Okay. So, next. Okay, everything looks clean here. And this is the shower area. So we have. Yeah, I should put this because when I bathe, right, it's for the not wet. So this is the bathtub. Okay, so this is the bathtub, and they have towels here, and this is the shower head over here.
Why didn't you remove the shoe?
Oh yeah,
forgot.
And there's a weighing scale right over here at the bottom. So if there's anything, you can just use the weight. So they have all the necessary things here, like shower cap. And toothpaste and toothbrush, and they have shampoo here.
They didn't cool and they put the hand soap and cause to take out ourselves and to put here.
They got hair conditioner here. So they got body wash over here. And this is body moisturizer. So they give us soap. So it's for washing your hands. They have tissue paper. They got towels. Yes. See what you doing? Okay, so this is the end of the toilet. Okay, so this is just a mirror. Okay, so I personally like this room a lot. Because first, there's a sea view.
Yeah.
Yes? Yeah, so they specially deco this because it's for Valentine's Day. And here, we have a speaker actually. So right, I love it a lot because I can use it to play music as I love music a lot. I on it when I'm bathing and all. So, actually you can charge your phone. Wait let me show you. So right. Wait. So right, you push it. Tabule. Oh, there you go. And let me your phone, Okay, so this is the charging port. So when you just pull it down, right? You cannot charge
more. You cannot get charged.
Must take out the... Tell me before I pick out the thing.
It's not going to charge, legit.
So right, when you leave it, you put. So when you put your phone, right? Yep, it's not gonna charge. Oh wait, it's charging. Okay.
But it's not good.
So I think it's quite good, cause you can put your phone there, then you can on the music, just let it charge. Yep. So, but you can't leave your cover on, so you have to take out your cover. What is this?
Lamp.
Oh. Okay. So there's a lamp here.
Do cover this though.
Yeah. Okay. So this is the bed. So there's a lamp here as well. Is this the lamp though? It's not on at all. So this is the lamp, you can adjust the brightness though. So this is dim, this is off. And you can just let it run. Okay. So this is pretty much our room. Okay, so I personally like this room a lot lah. Cause we have like everything here. So we have like machine. We have speaker, we have oven here. Microwave. Toilet. Yeah, basically everything lah. That can cook also lah. So I personally like this room a lot. So if you guys ever come to Malaysia to stay in a hotel, right? I would recommend you this place. Why? You really recommend this place? What?
So it's looking good.
Oh, so it's looking good. Okay, so that's the end. I'll show you guys more later on.
Come into my mouth.
Okay, so right, I connected my speaker. So yeah, so this is what it sounds like when I connect the speaker lah. Our next one will be hanging around here, around this area. Then next, we are going to the gym. Because I wanted to gym. See, he's sighing already. I don't know. Okay, so yeah, so I'll update you guys later. Let's go.
Super heavy.
Yeah, but it's nice. Okay, so now we are going to the gym. Not gym yet. We are going to walk around first to see a place. Then after that, we go.
See different things. What are you talking about?
So the gym and swimming pool will be at level 18. Oh shit! So this is basically the view from our swimming pool. So this is the pool.
Oh,
this is basically our view, our swimming pool view and the sea view. Oh shit, look damn nice. Someone is chilling over there. There. Oh. So this is the gym. It's like, yeah. So we'll come to the gym later on, after when we're done with everything. Okay, so now we are going, we are outside of the hotel. Where are we going?
Pasar,
they say you go down this road, right? Then you turn to your left.
Pasar.
There's a, like a pasar. I don't know, pasar means, it's like a small. Maybe small mini mart or small convenience store. Or like market lah, maybe. So we are going to take a look now. So on the outside is like that. So it's literally like that. So this is pasar. So it's a Singaporean NTUC.
We are buying ingredients for later on because we might be cooking.
I don't mind cooking.
For supper and as well as breakfast tomorrow morning. Yeah, that's about it. So we bought like chicken because we are cooking chicken what?
Chicken bak kut teh.
Chicken bak kut teh with. Not chicken bak kut teh.
You have bak kut teh for what?
Bak kut teh soup with chicken.
Spaghetti?
No, spaghetti is later on like for supper and all.
We didn't wait until Valentine's Day. What day for when?
Tomorrow
dinner.
Tomorrow dinner, okay. Yeah, then we bought like spaghetti to cook for the next day also. Okay, so we bought our stuff.
I'm broke, guys.
So these are meant for... We're gonna bake cake. We have a plan later on. So I'll explain it to you guys when I'm back in the hotel.
It's very hot now.
Yeah, it's very hot now. And we got plans for today and tomorrow for our food. So we're gonna cook in the hotel because there's a kitchen over there, so it's easier for us to cook when we are back in the hotel.
Hi guys, so I'll be cooking spaghetti with... I'm cooking her spaghetti and some chicken thai.
Then tomorrow
with western soup and dessert and her favorite maklun and a special thing.
Okay, so basically the cake we bake right is for Valentine's Day lah. So we bake ourselves instead of we buy the cake. Yeah, so that's about it. Okay, so we went to the pasta just now, so I'll show you guys what we purchased from the pasta just now.
So here we bought a chicken thai, so for us to cook with the soup. So we bought the soup which is from the store that we went to just now at City Square. So we will cook the thai with the soup together. Oh, there's more here. Okay, so we'll move on later on. So here I bought chai sim. So I'm gonna cook that tomorrow one. We have two
enoki
mushrooms because I love the mushroom. This is the one that I'm gonna cook tomorrow. It's called chicken pepperoni. Okay. Pepperoni. Yes, chicken pepperoni. This is for the cake baking. So we have chocolate extract, artificial. Okay. So there's water. Okay. So this is the chocolate bar that we're gonna melt it. This is the butter. And this is for the dessert, which is a cocktail. Okay, so over here we bought some alcohol drink for us to drink later on. Yep, and a bottle of FNN. Okay, let's put it back. Okay, next.
Which
one? This one. Okay, this one. So we bought eggs. We need it for baking. This is the... apa ini?
Cake.
Oh, flour to cook, to bake the cake. And we have pasta here for the spaghetti later on. And the pasta sauce. And we have noodle here. Because we can't cook rice because there's no rice cooker here, so we have noodle. This is the button mushroom. And this is corn for the cook.
Okay, so we are going to the gym now.
Guys, I'll be taking over her vlog because she's trying to very hard to gym. Hey guys, so she's running now. She's running for my life. See, now KK even laugh again. Let me bring you to the front now. Look at her cheek. Wow, we're like filming for a gym advertisement, I think. Hey guys, so she just finished running her mail track. Mail. Track mail, sorry. So what are you gonna do next day? She's gonna do a leg, let's go. Her leg damn hot, man. For Michael Jackson, she thinks she is. Huh? But actually, you know what? You know why do I like to gym? I actually gym for the fan only. Since she always told me. But this fan don't seem to be working. Very sad, oh.
Okay, so we are back in the hotel. I mean, in the room.
Preparing for Super Bowl.
And yeah, I just gym finished, so
muscle got big or not? See?
Still
so big.
No, so small. Okay, so the gym was good. Yeah, all the equipment there are very good lah. Yeah. So he's so now the plan is to
bathe. And go for a Valentine dinner.
And we will have our dinner. Valentine dinner. And after that, we'll come back to the hotel. We'll chill a while. We'll have supper. Then we watch Super Bowl.
Then go swimming pool.
Then go walk around again.
Then we have.
We are done with but it's not touching up.
Her hair smells like mine. I don't know. I think her hair smells so nice.
No, it's. The shampoo. Okay, so we are done with bathing and preparing for Valentine's dinner. Okay, so now we are going to
Valentine's dinner. Just
yeah,
for her.
So we are going down to the place to have our to our dinner.
Yeah.
So let's go. Okay. So just now we went to the hotel Valentine's.
It's called Swatch.
Valentine's dinner. So right, it's called Swatch.
Yeah.
SWATCH. Okay, I feel that the food there is very nice. Like it's a buffet, so it's it's a lot of variety of food. So you get to choose from. They have like rice, noodle, pasta. They got all the desserts, the chocolate.
The stuff is very very nice.
Yeah, especially the manager. We actually liaised with one of the manager there for the reservation of the booking of
the Valentine's Day.
Yeah. So he's very nice. Tell you that there's a special for Valentine's Day that he specially make. How does it? He made his own recipe for the drink, sour plum drink, and he gave it to us to try. And it's very nice.
Yeah, the staff basically there all is very very nice, very very polite, and like makes you feel very welcome to their building.
Okay, so now we are going to watch the Super Bowl that I've posted on my test as well as my Twitter, so that for them to vote which artist will be like the best for in their opinion lah. So I'm going to watch and like tell you guys in the vlog here that which I think is the best in my opinion.
So now we are going to watch Lady Gaga first.
Yeah. Okay, so we just finished all four of the Super Bowl. So what do you think? Ayo.
Please.
Sorry about that sorry Wait the thing drop in my opinion right, I feel like I think J-Lo one is the best. Because right, her music right, and her her whole show right is very anticipating, and it's like will make you move lah, like the one that she do on the floor, that one. Then like okay, so Lady Gaga is I like when she fly down la. Like that's her theme for the whole show. Then see who Beyonce. Beyonce actually nothing much. Beyonce I cannot say much cause.
No offense, Cassidy.
Cause God, I don't think there's like anything that I can say about Beyonce. Like. But her music is good lah. It's just maybe the show that she do lah. Then Shakira, okay. So somebody on the tell say right, her hip don't lie. So right, I agree with the fact that her hip will keep on shaking, right, you know. So I mean it's good lah. Like it's a talent that she can shake her hip, you know. I can't shake my hip like that though.
Okay.
Yeah. So I still think J-Lo is the best lah. Because like yeah, I really like her dance move and her choreography. So what you got to say?
You must have that part.
So what you got to say?
I like Jennifer Lopez the best.
Why?
Because she has a very strong choreography team. She got a very strong dance team. Dance team.
Then.
And she, her whole stage presentation is very synchronized and very choreographed. Lady Gaga, she got strong vocal ability.
Beyonce,
I think she's still like what?
What?
That's why people call her Queen B.
What does that mean?
Queen Beyonce.
What?
She's still a legend like that.
What about your legend? Gotta stop there.
Which a lot of people are still like love her for what she do, and of course Destiny Child.
Yeah.
Destiny Child. Every time.
Bye.
And Shakira. No comment lah, but she can be better lah.
That's all.
Yeah.
Okay lah, but each of them have their own specialty in choreo and dance lah. Like in general, like each artist got their own strong points and weak points. So like yeah, like yeah. Anything to add on?
Tell us who would you like to see for next year's Super Bowl?
You tell us, got use me. That's all for today.
And see you guys later for supper.
再见了, bye bye. So we are making spaghetti for supper, as you can see here. So yeah, we'll show you later on. Okay, so now we are gonna do dessert. So this is we bought just now this, and we are using a ginger beer. Yeah. So we have prepared our supper, and yeah. So I'll show you guys what we have prepared for our supper now. Okay. So here's the pasta, macarons, and this is the dessert. Yup. So this is for our supper.
Hey guys.
Hello. So right, what we want to talk about? So recently there's a lot of questions on Telegram. What is it called? Yeah. So we want to say like what we think about the questions or like those haters that like want to say to us on Telegram.
Look at us.
Okay, so what should I say?
To those who love us, thank you. For those who have lots of opinions about us, fuck you.
No lah, I want to say like, yeah, to those who like help us or like help us with like good words or etc lah, like thank you for being with us for for all the while. And for those haters out there, for the both of us, like don't hate lah, like what's like what for, like there's no reason to hate, cause I mean you can say what you want in your opinion but we won't get affected by it, yeah, cause like like it's our life, so
don't be jealous.
Yeah lah, cause jealousy won't bring you anywhere far. That's my quote. That's all. What else?
Please bring her more styles.
No lah, don't need.
So that she can be like Xiaxue like that.
No, thank you.
After Xiaxue can become Naomi Neo.
So yeah, I'm very tired, so. Bye-bye.
See you tomorrow, guys.
See you. Okay, so right, I just woke up. And yeah, so when I come out to the balcony, right, I saw the view here, right. It's amazing. The sunsets, so I show you guys now. It's a little bit foggy because of the air that when I went out, right, there's a fog. Wait, yeah, this is much better, right? Okay, hello guys. So right now. The sun is out. Just now, right, the sun is a very small dot, but now it's very sparkling. I mean, shining. Yeah. So I let you guys see the sun, I don't know if you can see the sun, but yeah, that's the sun. Okay. So now we are going to the zoo. So it's my first time going to the zoo in Malaysia here. So I don't know what's there lah. There will be animal lah, obviously, yes. So I will show you guys what's there later on. Okay, so right now we are in the zoo. I'll show you guys what's in the zoo here lah. So this is basically what you see. So they got, I don't think you can see, but there's a parrot there lah. Or it's like a bird. There's a parrot. Oh, look at the parrot here. It's so big. Hey wait, this is the
Boo-boo.
Yeah, it's the biggest the
Boo-boo.
I don't know what it's called though.
Yeah.
This is the name.
Cockatoo.
Okay. Mini shops here to buy all your stuff.
They sell very nice merchandise.
Yes.
Yeah, you like it, right? You might like the plate.
Yeah, I like this one though. Okay, so right, this is actually the elephant. But then right, now there's no elephant lah.
Yeah,
so
no idea,
I think it's probably too early. Now it's only 8:45.
But
so where
the elephant hide?
I think there or yeah, so this used to be elephant because right, it's stated here that this is the elephant, the Asian elephant, but we don't see it anywhere here. Okay, so right, we look very lost now because we don't know where and what animal to see. Okay, so I have no idea what is this now, but it seems like there's a lion somewhere here because no, this is, what is this?
Chimpanzee.
Oh, this is chimpanzee. So it's stated here, but I don't see any chimpanzee here. I think it's just too early that we don't see any animals here yet. So here we have, this the lion though, but where's the lion? Okay, so I found the, if I'm not wrong, it's a lion. Okay, so I'll show you guys now. So there. Nope, there's no lion here.
But babe, what the fuck, bro? ringgit can they?
Oh, do you see that? Okay, I saw something there. Wait, I'll show you guys. I have no idea. Can you guys see that? It's the... What is it called? It's a long... Is it a bull or the...
No, the horse cow.
I don't know, but it's so cute. They're eating. Let's go to the front there. Yeah. So there they are, over there. They're eating.
Hi guys, so we are here right now.
It's very big, careful.
Alright, so we spot one animal right here. But we have no idea what it is. But look at the shit in the pool.
Is it the...
Oh my god. It's for a dinner.
I can't see anything.
Sorry, her head very big. Look at the bird. Look at the butt. We are now looking at these two camera. They're so cute. Wow, they chew just like how I eat, you know. Is this? Come on. Guys, so now we are at Bartley Mall. So basically here's all the branded. Got Swatch, got Estee Lauder, got Tiger, Deep and Deep, Coffee Bean.
Got Daniel Wellington, the one that I'm
got
wearing now.
Daniel Bryan
Wellington.
Oh sorry, Wellington.
They got
Chanel.
So right now we are waiting for our cab driver.
We have a driver.
Yeah, we have a driver
from
Malaysia. So he's very nice.
Hi guys, so we are now at KSL Mall. They have a lot of stores here. All this popcorn vending machine. Yu Xuan. And there's a lot of beautiful ugly heels. This shop, Anna, got MCB, and there's Sasa. Now you got this very big balloon thing. Chan, something might look like Forever 21 like that. And here got on soda.
So now right, we are in skyscraper. So it's a very tall building. It's
skyscape, rosecaper.
Oh, skyscape. It's actually up to 34. So right, we are now going in. There's a VR game, and as well as you can see a building from the top. So we got the socks, and we purchased a ticket here. These two. Yeah. So yeah, we'll show you guys what's the view there later on. Okay. Hi. So we are at the skyscape. So from here we can see the view from the top to the bottom lah. So I'm actually afraid of heights so yeah. So you can see to the bottom. I don't know if you can see, but I think you can see the sky only. So you can see everything from the top to the bottom lah. Here very nice. Yeah, you can see here, you can see everything. Can see Aegon here also. Then can see Hotel Inn over here. Can see Capri. Then that's this one right. This one is the you go back take bullet train.
There's a hotel there.
Yeah, and our hotel is where?
The construction site.
Somewhere this area. Yeah.
Hi guys, so we're at this relaxing place. And they have like bean bag.
So this area right, the bean bag area is for customers or like passengers to relax and sit down and chill. Well, we just went out outside just now.
Yes, the ticket price is 38 ringgit.
Yeah, so it's very cheap that they have like multiple sessions where you get to go out to see the view and then you get to chill here and they have a VR game here.
Yes.
Game. I look damn stupid. I'll put it inside the vlog as well. And next, we have observation deck. So I'll show you guys now. So this is the view from inside here. So this is where passengers can like chill around here.
Where are we going, babe?
Gym.
Oh, we are going to gym. I mean, she's going to gym because she's scared of being fat. So after gymming, we will eat a lot.
No.
Today's food fest, our last day.
Okay guys, so we came up from the balcony and we saw a rainbow. So I'm gonna show you the rainbow now. From here can see or not?
Yeah.
This one, the rainbow. Ayo, the rainbow here, all the way. Ayo, that cannot see there. There, this one. Shit, my hand. This one. So that's the rainbow, guys. Yes, and the sunset is coming out, and the view is amazing. Good morning. So now we are going to the pasar because we forgot that to buy the what lah, sugar and
milk.
So now we are going down to buy. And now it's still very early. Okay, so a little update. The pasar is closed now, so it's not open yet. So we are going back to the hotel to ask. No, we have sugar like for the coffee maker one. And for the milk, right, we'll just order milk. So yeah. Okay, so we ordered breakfast from downstairs, from the hotel itself. So we are going to show you what have we ordered. So this is the croissant. I don't know how to say, but it's like a bread. All the type of different bread. Then this is watermelon. And here we have omelette, sausage and bean here. Okay, next we have orange juice here. This is milk that we have to use for later baking. Okay, so today we'll be making spaghetti also lah. And there's pizza. So the spaghetti I'll be putting in the chicken thigh that we used. And the pepperoni. Okay, so today we have prepared food because it's our last day here in the hotel. Our last night here. And we have ordered two in-dine dinner here. So I'll show you the food. So we have mushroom soup here. Chicken soup, sorry. Two spaghetti here. This one, the chicken drum. This one from Pizza Hut. This chicken from KFC. So this, we have the fried rice here. Pizza. This is my sweet and sour fish. And this is cha kwa tiao. Kueh tiao, yes. So this is what we have prepared here. Okay, so right, we are going back to Singapore now. We bought all the stuff. We bought some pastries, cake for the staff there and the manager over there in the hotel. Cause they were nice, they were very nice lah. So we want to like give something to them.
For the time that you read over me, all the clubs you get in music rocking. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own flying. I'm gonna take my heart to the hotel road. I'm gonna ride till I can't move on.
Subscribe, thank you.